As promised, this will be a very short session. Off-chain scaling, on-chain scaling, which one is better? Is there even one better, or should we support them both? Well, in short, combine them both. It's a very good example, as mentioned before, the SegWit and the Lightning Network combined, the layer one and layer two solution. And Antonopoulos explains it very well in this next video that you're about to watch. If you have time, we suggest that you watch the entire video because he discusses many, many more interesting topics in this video. If you don't have the time, skip the first 25 minutes and then somebody from the audience asks the exact same question, on-chain or off-chain scaling, which of course, just to give you a decent feel with the topic, a huge cause of debates in the ecosystem, whether to do it on the protocol layer or do it on the sidechain, because sidechains, do keep in mind, are harder to secure. Antonopoulos' answer is short, combine these two because the one enables the other and then the other enables the other. And it's a continuously cycle where on-chain and off-chain keeps accelerating each other, as we've seen with the internet and as we will see most likely with blockchains as well. His plan sounds solid, his vision sounds solid, I mean, and hopefully you will enjoy it as much as we did.